Good. What about you?
It's hot. I'm like the back of my neck is like burnt now. Bryce, how excited are you?
I'm very excited. I'm excited to be here. If it was about 10 degrees colder, it'd be perfect.
It's November, you guys, and it's like 100 degrees out here.
Yes,
right?
I know. That's what I said.
So Girl Meets World is such a success. What was your favorite episode to film?
It's called Girl Meets 1961. It was an awesome episode to film. It was nice to go back in time and feel what it was like to be in that time, but it was fun.
Very cool. So aside from Girl Meets World, are you doing any other projects?
I actually filmed a movie in the summer. It's called Gibby. I don't know where it's going to air, but it should be coming out pretty soon, next summer.
Twitter, maybe?
Yeah, exactly. I will.
Holidays are coming up. What are your plans? What are you doing?
I'm actually going to go to Costa Rica. I know. I'm so excited. I've only been out of the country once, so, I mean, I'm excited to go.
Very cool.
Yeah.
Cool. Well, thank you so much.
Sweet. Thank you.
Good luck with everything.
Nice meeting you.